The Raptors cruise to the 2 seed in the East, but their big question heading into the playoffs is how Damari Carroll will fit back in. Carroll was the big offseason addition for T-Dot, but he's missed 57 games this year with a knee injury. Still, he's back now, and when he's been on the court, he's been effective, averaging 11 points and shooting a hot 39% from distance. Carroll is an excellent wing defender, and the Raptors will need him at full health to slow down some of the best players in the East.